video. That's the turbo engine underneath it when you are extreme.